Give us a warm welcome for Peter Hamill.
Thanks very much. It's really a pleasure to be here. There's a house with no door. I'm living there. At nights it gets cold, and the days are hard to bear. Inside, there's a house with no roof, so the rain creeps in, falling through my head as I try to think out time. I don't know you, you say you know me. That may be so, 'cause there's so much that I am unsure of. You call my name, but it sounds unreal. I forget how I feel. My body's rejecting the cure. I want somebody help me. There's a house with no bell, but then nobody calls. Hard to tell if any are alive at all. Outside, there's a house with no sound. Yes, it's quiet there. There's not much point in words. If there's no one to share in time. Oh, I've learned my lines, I know them so well. I am ready to tell whoever may finally come in. But the line in my mind that's cold in the night, it doesn't seem right. When there's that little dog figure running, I want somebody help me. And strained, is revealed at time. I don't know you, you say you know me. Oh, that may be so, nothing so much that I am unsure of. You call my name, but it sounds unreal. I forget how I feel. I said, I bet that she's the one, but I was talking to myself then, as always. As time went by, our steps entwined, unwritten lines grew taut, and I tried to find a way to make it all say. So into the play, what a production, into the days, and ever more suction. You hold me close, hold me farther away from yourself, I make me a martyr. And hand in hand go you and my friend. You are his and I am yours, and just cannot evade you. My day's a dream, my night's unseemly. Stolen moments, all I live for. My theft is no way to persuade you to come with me, leaving behind you my hurtful eyes. Try to remind you it's all I can do to keep from screaming, I love you, I love you, I wish I were free. Love the most. Well, I guess that's ourselves.
cold that day. The strange at night, we're strangers. Lie in bed and lie inside our heads. We come no closer than as dancers. Your eyes are change, your presence danger. Won't look me in the face and yet you kiss. And make out the answer to all the questions that fly unanswered unreason. Death in the sky, death in the season. If you leave me now, it might nearly kill me. Remember me, remember we.
Forgotten sentiments. Why mean? Oh, you know, I meant. I never really quite could say the way it was.
So that song has to be borne in mind in terms of this next one.
The stars in the heavens still shine up above me. How lovely they'd seem if you were with me, but gone through the looking glass. I am left to pass these nights alone. I'm lost, I'm done, I'm blind. Drunk with sadness, sunk by madness. The wave overwhelms me, the mirror repels me. Looking glass, and I am alone. No friendship, no comfort, no future, no home. The past lingers with me. You're all the love I've ever known. Without you, I'm nothing but empty and silent, reflecting on all that I've lost. I let you slip away so very soon. This is my song. I am dying, and you are. These words are not enough to save my soul. Just mock me. My eyes can't stand the light. Like a stray dog in the night, I'll shuffle off alone. We all make our futures, but I have lost mine. I'm hoping for a miracle, but finding no sign. The stars in their constellations, each one just sadly flickers and falls. Without you, they mean nothing at all.
Thank you. Now it's time to consult the list. Okay.
Searching for diamonds in the sulfur mine. On props which are rotten, hoping for anything, looking for a sign that I am not forgotten. Lost in a labyrinth of future mystery, tracing my steps all mistaken, trusting to everything, praying it can be that I am not forsaken. Thank you. door, wondering when you will come and keep me warm. I pray for the end of this night, and I'm hoping the light will still the storm,
which presently entraps me. Helpless sea monster stranded on the shore,
marooned in an ecstasy of waiting. I yearn all alone, knowing that I shall dive no more in the tide already racing. My lungs burst to cry, finally, how could you leave me here to die? I freeze in the chill of this place, with no friendly face to smile.
Waiting for them to be broken.
my friend. I never really thought you'd go, but then we know that's the way it happens here. Now, time is like cat's cradle in my hands. Oh, and I gather up the strands much too slowly. In an air shroud, Susie, I guess you're on your way to be a star. But I don't know where you are, and the only time I seem to see you is on the TV. Oh yes, it's so easy just to slip away. I've seen you, I might have dropped you a line if I'd had time. Although, it's my fault too, for I know that I played a hermit's role of cars and stages, of wages, of super soul, and I hardly ever seem to get outside these days. And so, dear friends, as we grow on, we feel to grow away, and we can only live in the hope that someday it will all return. But it's so easy just to slip away. Yes, it's easy just to slip away.
This sort of performance is all about the skeletons of songs. and all the songs on the band albums or solo albums, what have you, however orchestrated and overdubbed they get in the end, at one point or another exist like this. So it's interesting for that reason. All part of the equation, you know. But at the same time, they're the songs as on a particular night, as here, as depending on how I am with them. Sort of a conversation. And of course much of it is serious conversation. There's a lot of science fiction around at the moment, and this is a science fiction story, perhaps the worst way that it could go and still be called the best way.
Citadel reverberates to a thousand voices now dumb. What have we become? What have we chosen to be? Inertia are not negatives, but all the law we know. And dead our will and words like survival. Is distilled and all familiar taste is now drained and the purity is maintained. It leaves us sterile, living through the millions of years. The laugh is as any tear, and that is living if you claim that all that entails is breathing, eating, defecating, screwing, drinking, spewing, sleeping, sinking ever down and down and ultimately passing away time, which no longer has any meaning. It is a round of make-believe, and you marshal every silent breath. And though you're ultimately bored by endless ecstasy, well, that's still the ring by which you hope to be engaged, to marry the girl who will give you forever. Well, that's crazy, and plainly it simply is not enough. Thank you.
never close without feeling it there. What object to spare demands an end to all things of infinity. If we have gain, why do we now meet the cost? Just what have we bargained and what have we lost?
What have we relinquished without ever even knowing it was there?
And what chance now of holding fast the line, defying death and time, when everything we had is gone, and everything we labored for and favored more than earthly things reveals a hollow ring of false hope and a false deliverance.
But now the nuptial bed is made, the dowry has been paid, the toothless haggard features of eternity now welcome me between the sheets, to couple with her withered body. My wife. And I'm hers forever. Oh yes, I'm hers forever. Oh yes, I'm hers forever.
In still
trouble with doing this sort of set is that it doesn't necessarily get any lighter the longer it goes on. In the case of this particular set, that's very true. The other important thing you see is that the angles should all be right. With electric music, it's possible to have angles all over the place. But when it's down to this, if, like, the lid wasn't on the piano earlier when I was sound checking and wasn't quite right, well, you can understand, take that away, and not quite the same thing, eh? And the angles down here are absolutely crucial. As is the tuning.
Quite ready, she wants to stay. She wants to be perfect, but not in the way. So he tries to be cautious. One more cigarette, he wants to be open, but time is not yet. So they talk about poetry, life stories too. Yes, he wants to know if she keeps a pet or two. Yes, she's into lizards, she's into snakes, he's into trauma, still got the shakes from a lady who only talked dogs and cats making love in the alley. She thought like that, so he doesn't notice he's falling into a change in color of chameleon skin. Though they want to touch, all the words get in the way. And it's you and me, and it's he and she, and it's everything I say. A frozen vision, deaf and dumb, trying to work out just what I've become. Yes, I tried to reach you, I tried to score, I shot the bolt on the open door. The secret reaction based metal to gold, and all that I felt was my blood froze. I walked on water, I was wearing skis, and now the water must dance on me.
switch on the light, getting late, almost night, a shilling fits just right, you can switch off the night. Tight, it's an overblown balloon, and I got the feeling there's something big
has got to happen soon. Strange that it's time for a change. One that isn't mine, it's by Chris Judd Smith, who started the band with me. And it's called Time for a Change, obviously. As I say, I always liked that one, and lately I've got into playing it again. Maybe I'll record it or something, since he's not going to have it had. The next one is also one of his. This is really a song. Everybody knows about this one, whether they admit it or not.
Somebody next to me, and hear her breathing peacefully when I wake up at night. Wake up at night. Been alone so long that I've forgotten what to say. If I meet somebody who might easily resemble you, I smile but look away. I look away.
forgotten what to do, how to make the whole thing right, and how to help if she's uptight, and when to run and when to fight.
Life at its heart,
people are drawn together, simultaneously torn apart.
Foundations are shattered in the city behind the barricade doors,
hiding behind their walls, lonely as nightfall.
Maybe the people are waiting for something. Babylon's strange, the wonder of the earth.
Gardens ablaze in color, slowly rotting in the dirt.
Oh, yes, and with your head on fire, you know that you can't really see.
Oh, the hanging garden scene, but with a hollow ring.
The life is false, it's killing me.
Don't look back, or you'll turn to stone. Look around before your life is overgrown with concrete slabs on your back. Searching eyes, the path between trans curtains, glinting but never owning to a name.
Like the inmates of asylums,
all the citizens are contagiously insane. this is strange, the explosion of an age, and no one really knows what to do, and the city's a cage. It traps in ashen earth and concrete towers, imprisons in the social order, the city's lost its way. Madness takes hold today.
Change will have been a new song for you, I suppose. The next one will certainly be on the solo album that I'm going to start doing in about 14 days or something like that. This is called If I Could. To stay here, and I'll be crazy when you go. Though there's so much I wanna tell you, all the words come out too slow. I've been locked in my problem. Seem prepared to wait. Now that I know I'm gonna lose you, all the words come out too late. There's no promise I can give you that you wouldn't know was fake. Though I just want to be with you, there's no show that I can make. And in the morning when I wake and find you dressing, I can see that it's on your mind to go for good. And I know that all this time I've kept you guessing, but I'd tell you if I could. I love you. Well, how will that seem in your eyes? Oh, may my voice fall into silence if my words turn out to be lies. Never really meant to hurt you, even though I
that's what I do. Even though you might not believe this, all my words were meant for you. Promise I can give you that you would know was fake, though I just want to be with you. There's no show that I can make. And in the evening when we sit and watch the TV, tell you if I could, I'd tell you if I could, I'd tell you if I
pretty keen. Yes, my hobby keeps me busy. If I talk to myself, what's the crime? In the dark room, I am a dealer. Time when all memory has mellowed, when the photograph is yellowed, still it never lies. There you are, your eyes laced with secret pleasure. That you're on the way to change. Devouring in inordinate measure every single diversion that's arranged. For every appetite there's a cruel attraction, but there's a panic in your actions. Oh, I never saw you look so chemically holding time on the stop clock, and back from that last frame just in case it doesn't show you in the way I used to know you. Oh, I thought you'd always stay the
past seems underexposed and low tide.
Still the images go through.
And the path, which is all this has led to. And I can't say your path is the right one to choose, but then I only have a negative of you.